How to set OneNote 2016 as your default programs. Click your Windows key and in the search box type default. Click on the Default Programs app and select Set Your Default Programs. In the box of choices, find OneNote 2016 and then click Set This Program as Default. Then click OK.